stay clear.
Just started again.
Well, there you go, put it on YouTube.
Oh, there's a photo of us.
Storing bitches.
I have like a bruise on my cheek and on my chin, but I've been too scared to do it since then because, you know, I don't like face planting, but we'll try it again. My God.
I've got thousands of people in front of me, and it's like I would even try to back into that and probably crash because I'm nervous. But anyway, enough talk. Let's get on with the show.
Tricks or lunch?
Tricks or lunch? Okay.
They're checking the bike. Before we get the bike, that was fast and illegal, and we changed the bike. It's not allowed to toddle anymore.
Yeah, working on tonight. Get some walk before start my shift. Sleep during the day then. Well, I never see the sun.
Really?
Normally I woke up around 4 or 5. And then get a breakfast and then start working until tomorrow 8 o'clock. But today I woke up at 2, 3 and then I get something to eat and I come up for a walk trying to find something like the rotation of life.
Thank you.
Oh, okay, it's focused now.
Sweet.
So you want to intro the vlog?
Dude, it's time to outro it, man.
Oh, is it? Okay.
Yeah. Okay. Hella fast, like Lightning McQueen.
Yeah, no.
No, this one?
Yeah, that one.
You can go longer than that, surely. Oh my god. Dude, he was flying.
I did that. Was that for the vlog?
I don't really know what's for the vlog, dude. I just hit the red button.
It's like your life is a vlog.
Dude, I've filmed the whole day and didn't even put the camera on my face once.
Oh, so now it is. So yeah. Now they know how.
Your face was in it before.
Man.
If I didn't say anything the whole entire day, did I really have anything to say in the first place? That's sort of where I'm at right now as far as the formal talking goes with the camera, but yeah, I just feel like if I have nothing important to say, then why say anything at all? But I think another part of the issue is, I think that I have nothing important to say, and then I'll say something, and then I read all of your comments, and you guys seem to really like what I said, and actually listen and care. Not that I thought you wouldn't, but sometimes I just think, I have nothing to say, I guess. You know, I'm still figuring out the approach that I'm taking to the vlogs, figuring out what exactly I'm trying to make. What am I making? I don't even really know, but I'm enjoying using the camera. You guys are enjoying the videos, so I'm gonna keep the videos coming. I'm still experimenting, but I think it's good that I'm figuring it out as I go rather than figuring it out before I go. And I think that's probably some advice that a lot of people could use, including myself, still. If you guys have an idea or some sort of vision, just make a start and figure it out as you go, because making a start will help you figure it out. It'll help all your ideas and all your visions come to fruition, and I'm trying to be living proof of that for myself right now. And it's going well, it's working. I feel like very soon I will sort of find my groove, find a format that really works for me, and then we'll be on. I mean, right now it's working. Trying to stay consistent, but I think there's more to come.